daily ritual, sweep the whole room, shake the mats, dust the corners, feng shui, all things in order. Keep it simple, open up a window, let the light and the fresh breeze in the temple. Morning yoga, proper posture, sun salutation, realign the chakras, deep stretching, deep breaths, release tension, release stress, stay on purpose, maintain balance, nobody perfect, the path is the practice, good habits, zen focus, remain present, in each moment, the yoga mat, on the floor, it's more than that, it's a metaphor, a way of life, amongst shores, a soldier's orders, a inner war, a living chain, a growing plant, the craft work of the Buddha's hands, the overcoming of circumstance, the ever flowing, eternal dance, a strong spirit, a free thought, an open mind, a loving heart, approach others with compassion, a simple truth, wise actions, stay humble, continue learning, it's not the destination, it's the journey. Walk in courage, stay grounded, see all sides, be well-rounded. The yoga mat, on the floor, it's more than that, it's a metaphor. Don't need a lot, just enough, do more with less, get better results, reassess, readjust, embrace change, cause things must. It's universal, in all circles, and resonates, in all cultures, we have vice, we have virtue, yin and yang, and vice versa. The seed that grows is the one you nurture. Each posture needs solid structure. The physical, the spiritual, the maintenance, the ritual, the meditation, the power mantra, the affirmation, in the subconscious, the mastery of emotion. Like a dolphin at one with the ocean. Ride the waves and let them pass. Don't cling, be detached. The yoga mat on the floor. It's more than that. It's a metaphor.